times like these, hollers need to come together by staying apart. It's time for all hollers to haul responsibly.
Make sure to wash your hands and home.
A car apart.
Keep
a car apart.
Keep
a car apart.
Stay 6 feet at least.
Or a car apart.
6 feet.
A car apart.
Let's keep
physical
distance.
Hauling isn't hoarding. Hauling isn't hoarding. Hauling isn't hoarding.
Product limits apply.
Got my cart and I'm ready. And holler so friendly when I do. Follow the rules, ain't no issues. Keep coming, holler on. Try to leave the fam at home. Just like the bags I own. Hashtag stay home. Shop once a week and I take it home. Capacity stays low. We staying safe in the snow. No hating, we hollering. And we wash our hands with soap,
soap, soap, soap, soap. Keep the distance physical. Go, 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 go. Thank you to the front line in the store. Thank you.
Make sure to wash your hands and home.
A car apart.
Keep
a car apart.
Keep
a car apart.
Stay 6 feet at least.
Or a car apart.
6 feet.
A car apart.
Let's keep
physical
distance.
A car apart.
Keep hauling isn't hoarding. Hauling isn't hoarding. Hauling isn't.
We all in this together. So be kind to each other. And don't overhandle the produce. Try to only haul once a week. And if you can, haul at off-peak hours. Let's stay home. Let's stay patient in line. Keep calm and holler on.
Make sure to wash your hands and home.
A car apart.
Keep
a car apart.
Keep
a car apart.
Stay 6 feet at least.
Or a car apart.
6 feet.
A car apart.
Let's keep
physical distance.